guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. I'm happy to see that you're back. Please leave a like, subscribe, and let's enjoy the video. So, I already finished the desert temple. I got quite some nice loot, these daggers. They're super fast and they hit so hard, combined with a critical hit ability, the exploding, and the swirl. It's actually insane, these weapons. It's quite cool how the venom bleeds off of it. And then with the boss at the end, I received this armor. It's very good. So I have daggers, which are already very, very quick. And this even has the melee speed boost. So actually my setup now is quite overpowered. That. So we could actually track the end boss if you wanted to. It's a bit double. We have very good weapons now, but shouldn't we just do it in the right order? Yeah, just gonna do it like we're supposed to. Not gonna ruin it now. But I doubt you can get a stronger setup than I have right now. Even with a glaive or with a greatsword, I don't think it's as good as this. These daggers are very strong, that boosted with the critical hits, and then this armor which gives another speed boost. Don't think it gets much better than this. It's a very good setup. They just complete each other, that's what's so good about it. Electricity when I roll, just OP the setup. This is where the secret area was, here in this level. Just pull it, because that's very fun. Just don't stand a chance at all. Shouldn't get too cocky, but the fact that I just survived that, already shows quite something. For tanking damage, but it also steals my healing. It's quite sneaky. So here's nothing. Alright. So it's a bit stupid, but okay. Thank you. I heard the bow. Whoa, holy shit. The damage increased though. That's an instant kill if that hits you. Oh. Second, like that brazier was cloned or something. Been this easy since the beginning, I think. Close to the boss now. Oh. So useful, let's roll. The highest difficulty, you must know that. It's insane how good this setup is. Oh, there's a gay fight here. So there's literally just nothing, not one chest, only one probably this way, but it's quite a good one, can't deny that, but very shitty loot. Ooh, maybe that armor was better which I just had, I don't know. Well, too late now. Oinking. Okay, let's get the chest over here. Did we do this? I don't think we did. No, we just went past it. Thank you. synthetic crossbows. Gems over here, but that's really it. Said, like, I've only gotten freaking gems in this whole area. Who even cares about those gems? Now we're going to get the chests. I think I've forgotten in the previous playthrough of this level as well. And some more gems. Emeralds. Whatever you want to call them. Better way to go with those guys. Damage, dude. Just sad. Still quite pathetic. Such strong guarding monsters for a shitty chest. It's the same each time. It's this boss. How does that miss?
Is destroyed. The war machines of the Illagers have been smashed.
Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.